The technology that drives us into the future depends on massive number crunching. High-performance computing, or HPC, makes it possible. Whether simulating weather systems, modeling collision scenarios, or developing complex financial models, HPC performance is the key to high-tech innovation. But traditional HPC environments are siloed with separate independent clusters, used to meet the needs of groups who have different software requirements. This approach can lead to a waste of resources if a particular cluster isn't being used effectively, resources that could be used by another group if the clusters could be combined into a shared resource. In the end, innovation is stifled and business opportunities are lost. VMware vSphere and the software-defined data center solve these problems by providing powerful virtualization tools that increase flexibility, ease management, and make resources available for all end users. With vSphere, it's no longer necessary to create separate clusters for each research or engineering group. The hardware used by these groups can be combined into a single, large shared resource by converting the independent physical HPC clusters to virtual HPC clusters that are hosted simultaneously on the consolidated hardware. Encapsulating each group's applications in virtual machines addresses the individual software needs of the groups while also improving overall hardware utilization. IT can manage the clusters more efficiently, and this decreases the time to solution for researchers, scientists, and engineers. vSphere enables secure multi-tenancy by using virtual clusters to isolate each group's jobs into separate sets of VMs. Projects involving sensitive data maintain control, so information isn't shared inappropriately with other groups. vSphere enables IT to automate secure, compliant, policy-based workload separation that protects the data in HPC clusters. Once HPC clusters are virtualized, vSphere simplifies ongoing cluster management operations, like provisioning and deploying virtual machines. Additionally, once a cluster is virtualized, jobs don't need to be interrupted to perform infrastructure maintenance. Virtual machines can simply be migrated to a healthy physical host without shutting them down, greatly reducing downtime. It's time to rethink what's possible in high-performance computing. vSphere brings our innovative future closer.